Good morning everyone, welcome back to our maths class. Children, welcome to the revision of day 5th, class 3rd, maths. Take the multiple choice question. 5 200 grams weight makes dash kg. So 5 into 200 is 1000 grams and 1000 grams makes 1 kg. So answer will be 1. Number of points and line segments are dash in the following figure. So the point is the place where angles meet, or it is also known as vertex. So B, C, D, E, A are the 5 points and line segments are AB, BC, CD, DE and AE. These are the 5 line segments. So answer is 5 and 5. Third, ml is equals to dash liter. So 1000 milliliter makes 1 liter. So it will be 1, 2, 3. After 3 digits there will be a decimal point. So this means that 30 liter and 49 milliliter. This is your answer. Now next, 4977 centimeter is equals to how many meters? So 1 meter is equals to 100 centimeters. So 1, 2, so it will be 49 meters and 77 centimeters. Now next, 50 paisa more than the double of rupees 10. So it means that double of 10 rupees means 20 rupees, and 50 paisa more means 20 rupees 50 paisa. So answer will be 20 rupees 50 paisa. Okay, this is our answer, part B. When the minute hand is at 10, it means that it has complete dash minutes to complete the hour. When the minute hand is at 10, जब मिनट का काटा 10 पे होता है, तो इसका मतलब है कि घंटा पूरा होने में कितने मिनट्स हैं? 10 मिनट्स हैं. Show quarter past 5. Quarter means half or quarter means 15. Past means बीत चुके, 5 मतलब 5. मतलब 5 बजकर 15 मिनट हो चुके हैं. Next, an equivalent fraction of 4/9. So children, whenever we have to find the equivalent fraction, first we will multiply the numerator as well as denominator with 2 or 3 or 4, but by the same number to the numerator as well as denominator. So correct answer will be part A, 16/36. So if we multiply 4 to the numerator and 4 to the denominator, then 4 fours are 16 and 9 fours are 36. So answer is part A. In 2742 divided by 10, question is dash. Agar 2742 ko 10 se divide kare to answer hoga hamara 10 sabse pehle 27 se. So 10 2s are 20, 7 remainder, then 10 7s are 70, 4 remainder, then 10 4s are 40. So 274 will be the quotient and 2 will be the remainder. Next, in 18 into 8 is equals to 144, what is 18? 18 is multiplicand, the number to whom we are going to multiply. Solution, solve 2444 plus 4256 minus 1311 minus 1450. So children, let's solve this question. 2444 plus 4256. So 10 carry 1, so it's 10 carry 1, 4 plus 1 is 5 and 7, 4 and 6. Now subtract 1311 from this number. So 10 minus 1 is 9, here 9, here 6. So 9 minus 1 is 8, 6 minus 3 is 3, 6 minus 1 is 5. Now subtract 150 from this, 1450 from this. So 5 minus 9 minus 0 is 9. 8 minus 5 is not possible. So 8 minus 5 is 3. Now 13 and this become 4. So 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So 9, 4 minus 1 is 3. So answer is 3939. So this is our answer. Now the next part, matchup. 35. So 35 is 10 plus 10 20 plus 10 30 and 5. Now 19. So 10 and 10 minus 1. So 10 and 9 is 19. Now 4, I and V is 4. Now 15, 10 and 5 is 15. Now 40, L is 50 minus 10 is 40. Okay, so answer is part B. Fill in the missing part. So for this we have to solve. Okay, so 5 upon 9 is equals to dash upon 18. Let this number be x. Okay, cross multiply. So 18 into 5 equal to 9 into x. So it will be 18 into 5 upon 9 is equals to x. So 9 ones are 9, 9 twos are 18. So 5 twos are 10. So our answer will be 10. Okay. Now next, Sarika has 250 ml of cold drink from 2 liter bottle. How much cold drink was left in the bottle? अब 2 लीटर की बोतल में सारिका ने 245 ml कोल्ड ड्रिंक का ले लिया. अब आपको बताना है कितना बोतल में बचा. सो चिल्ड्रन, टोटल कोल्ड ड्रिंक कितना था? 2 लीटर्स. सो 2 लीटर्स मींस 2 और 00 ml. ओके, नाउ कितना यूज हो गया? 245 ml. This means that 2 is to 1, 2, 3. 245 ml. Okay. So it will be 10, 9, 9 and 1. So 1 point. 10 minus 5 is 5. 9 minus 4 is 5. 9 minus 2 is 7. So answer is 1 point. 755 ml will be left. This is our answer, part B. On her birthday, Minnie got rupees 101.50 from her father, rupees 201.75 from her brother. How much money did she get from both? So children, we have to add this. Okay, so Minnie got rupees 101.50 from her father. Okay, now from her brother 201.75. Now we are going to add this up. 5, 7 and 5 is 12, 2, carry 1. Now 1, 2 and 3, 0 and 3, point is there. So 303.25 is our answer, part A. Okay. A sofa set cost rupees 5689. Find the cost of 5 sofa. So we have to multiply. So children, 5, 6, 8, 9. And how many sofas we have to purchase? 5. So it multiplied by 5. So 5 nines are 45. 5 carry 4. 5 eights are 40. And 4 is 40. 44. And carry over 4, 5, 6 are 30 and 4 is 34, carry 3, 5 is 25, 26, 27, 28. So answer will be 28,445. So our answer is part B. Okay children, here our revision has end. Learn the revision properly and do your examination well. Have a great day.